Good morning, Mr. Lynch. It's July 18, 2021, and it's a Sunday, and first of all I apologize for yesterday that I said it was 18 as a day, instead obviously it was 17, but you will understand, it's superfluous. Today are 26, 25 Celsius, so about 83, 84 Fahrenheit. This means that isn't that very, very, very hot day like these days and this period, because as you see, it's cloudy and it is raining in this moment, and in fact the temperature has dropped a little by about 10 degrees, as I said yesterday. And today, also today as yesterday, I showed him a thing. And what he saw, he just saw where my mother's Neapolitan fried donuts, and before also my grandmother, dead my mother's mother, also made them. And but now, being older, she's no longer in a position to make it and to cook in general, and they can do almost nothing. And she also works very little. After all, this is the life. You have to accept it's a course, and the fact that we gradually get older, and there is little to do. And so, and the others things, were small, extraordinary brioches and poked out. And these brioches with the chocolate and ice cream, they are very good, very good. But if you want, if you want to eat the brioche with ice cream and the best cream, white cream, above all, the brioche, certainly in Italy, and I don't know if it is also from Europe and the world, I recommend the brioche from the Gabriele Ice Cream Parlor in Vico Equense, near a little before Sorrento. And this ice cream shop was actually born as a dairy. And then for this reason you can understand the importance of the cream which they naturally produce. And I believe that the beauty of this brioche is its unique and incomparable softness and the extraordinary nature of its cream. And then the ice cream, whatever its flour, even this made by them very well, makes it truly exquisite and incredible delicacy, fantastic. And in terms of dessert, one of the best things I have ever eaten in my entire short long life so far. And he see or read the reviews or the official website of the ice cream shop, I repeat, Gabriele in Vico Equense, to understand if I'm making it up or not. And about the Fried donuts, even if I'm not a cook, maybe 5 times I write the recipe in the description. And if he has never tried them, maybe the woman who lives with him or someone else can try to prepare them for him. In any case, as important as they always come after the Twin Peaks donuts, or in any case they will not be as good as those, but the Neapolitan Fried donuts, as well as many delicacies from Campania and the Neapolitan, are well known and good, beautiful. And likely there is some good food. The good food, in my opinion, in my river, is one of the few things that is always worth living for. Anyway, as you see from the mythical window, with the color of the curtains, today, as I said yesterday at the beginning, is totally cloudy, and we are the rain, there is the rain, it's raining, and from what I have read, it should rain up, or in any case, remain cloudy until Wednesday. But we will see. But after these clouds and this rain have run their course and are terminated, we will surely again those beautiful blue sky and golden sunshine all along the way. And so from the mythical window and the colored curtains and from my mythical keyboard, have a great day, him and everyone too.